todo lo negativo que se ponga positivo. We had to come back, y'all.
That's that Black Dynamite. Go
ahead. I heard that.
Well, y'all, I didn't know if I said who I was before, but I am the Solution, a.k.a. if you know me abroad, it's El Soluciones. If you know me from the Coombottom, I'm the baddest brother representing Florida, Westside, Bartos, Polk County's Coombottom. That's it.
Cause he's got like a million of them. Anyway, we came back real quick to let y'all know that it is Freaky Friday, and we are definitely on a mission as usual. So tonight we're gonna be talking about the law of detachment.
The law of detachment.
The law of detachment, because there are...
Sounds like letting go.
It's letting it go. You got to let it go.
Let it go now.
Because it's not going to do anything for you if you hold on to it. It doesn't matter what it is, because it's all about perception. Mm-hmm. Like, I have to let go of this piece of organite that I really didn't want to let go, but I have to do it. And that's what taught me that, you know, like, every day I get the opportunity to exercise the law of detachment, because it's exactly what I need to do so that I can ascend to the next level. And it's the next level of my life. It's not even, you know, this is not about telling people, oh, you got to do this so that you can get to here and you know, and that be a perception of what I think it is. No, it's wherever your next level is, you will get there when you practice the law of detachment.
Real detachment makes you bigger than life. Real detachment don't even matter if someone comes up to you and say, man, you ain't even changed. You know what? Maybe they'll never see that you changed. But the main thing is, if you know that you changed.
Real detachment helped me be able to go out in my superhero outfit and give organite to people and tell people straight up, yes, I am a superhero. And it's like, I don't need any validation from anybody else. You know, what is a superhero to me? You know what I'm saying? So that's what I am to me. So if other people ain't buying it, ain't feeling it, whatever, then it is not for you. But in my world, I am the baddest ass motherfucking superhero ever in life. Yes, I said a cuss word. It's okay. You will live. We just wanted to let you know that tonight and every Friday, Freaky Friday, we talk about...
Turn the light up. Let's see how bright it gets. Turn the light up. Let's see if you glow like a superhero. Does it totally like glow?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I feel the glow. Am I glowing? Are y'all seeing my... Well, we still got some light. Oh, you glowing. He levitating, y'all. He's levitating. But we wanted to remind you to come to Freaky Friday. The way that our shows work is, if you want to be part of the panel, just let us know. You actually have to RSVP and let us know, because you can't just, you know, we do have some structure to what we got going.
We got respect and honor for all those who attend. So at the end of the day, when you come there, come and enjoy yourself. And everybody is as big as everybody.
Everybody's a superhero. It's just that y'all don't know. You have to unleash your inner superhero. Everybody has, like, unique powers. Everybody has them. But you don't know, because it's like you're holding on to stuff that don't matter. It's all chit-chatter.
Oh, I like that. Sound like you've been in the club.
You know, I've been, you know.
Well, you're from Southside Caguas.
Yes, I used to be
it be known, from Southside Caguas.
Yes, yo soy de Caguas, Puerto Rico. De Caguas, y mi mamá es de Caguas, mi papá es de Arroyo. Pero yo nací en Caguas. I said, I'm from Caguas and Arroyo. My dad is from Arroyo, my mother's from Caguas, but I was born in Caguas, and I was raised back east in Boston. So, big ups to all of my Beantown folks. But I spent a whole lot of time in New York, so I got a lot of people in New York too, so big up to New York. And of course, Sacramento, you know, been in Sacramento forever. That's why I went to high school, like, you know, got a big up Sacramento. So if y'all want to come to the show, oh wait, Don't nobody talk to me no more. Can't nobody understand what I'm talking about no more. That's how come in the show.
That's what we're going to talk
the
about.
The law of detachment.
We're going to bring comfort to all of that this evening with
because that's
all
what happens
you
when you detach
in attendance. Yeah,
people don't really want to fuck with you no more.
Yeah.
Because they don't understand you, and so you're the weird one. You're crazy, you know? So it's like, instead of allowing a person, you know, their right to just exist in the way that they choose to exist, you know, people want to get mad because you don't believe, I don't believe what you believe. If you are so comfortable in your faith and what you believe in, why in the Sam hell does it bother you so much what I believe in? Por qué? Yo no sé. I don't know.
I wasn't going to start adding to it because I know what could happen if I start adding to it. You'll start doing the show because it seemed like that's what you was about to do. But y'all,
like,
please.
It looked like I was going
to
do the show.
To the invitation, we would greatly appreciate your attendance.
Woo! That was an accident.
Man, I was defending, man.
BIM3DRadio.com. We're going to be there from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Yeah.
You can definitely chime in. Come to the chat. We are about real solutions, real discussions, respect for everybody's beliefs, because you will always, if you're open and you detach, you can learn so much from absolutely everybody. So I want to send out some love right quick to the 13th son, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, person that we haven't talked to her yet, but she teaches us so much.
She's busy.
Ra Hotep. My man, from 13 Signs Astrology.
Yeah, most definitely. I appreciate his insight and his intellect all day, every day.
So, you guys are all invited to come to the show. It's Freaky Friday, and it's on.
Not too much more I could say. We'll see y'all there. Hopefully.
DIM3DRadio.com. Adios!